everything that makes the race harder and faster on the bike is playing in my favor. It's very easy for you mentally to follow somebody, but it's not that easy from your legs to follow somebody. You know, you have somebody that is pulling you mentally, but you don't have any benefit riding behind him most of the times, and that's really gonna hurt people because they try to hang on as long as they can, and often that's too long.